Afternoon, everyone. It's Thursday, the 1st of February. Down the Anfield Road stands. Your update has been in the last couple of days. The drone's up in the air. If you just view, please like, share, subscribe. Let's go over and see what we can see. Just approaching the back of the stand now. We'll just have a look down from here. So we've got some guys there. It's like partially tarmac the road. So they're dumping some stuff here, digging the entrance. Just there. By them ballards and by the gates. We'll have a look along the main stand. Well, Anfield Road stand, shall I say. And down from here, a lot of stones in crates there. Also some covers for the sandstone wall here, which means that they're going to be putting them on. Come across. So I'll be starting there to finish that one off and come across. And then work on that corner. The centre of the stand still got those two sections to cover. On the left there. And on the right. Also some materials under the shutter here. There. I'll come across. On this corner, the diggers here, clearing space behind the wall. Just there. I'll have a bit of work to do clearing that. It's a mess behind there, so better clear up. Got a scissor lift there. It's been working underneath the stand. Let's have a look at this. I think they put some kind of felt around the bottom of the woodwork, of the brickwork there, shall I say. We can see this section here needs sorting out. Is it actually working on the stones there, the flags? I looked out. Yep, just adding some in there. Adding some cement in, sand in. Back over this side. See where it was tarmacked recently, that they've got a digger on there at the moment. Looks like they've got some kind of maybe manhole covers, what look like flags to me from here. So we'll go across and have a look at the roof. Let's have a look down from here. Still to be continued. They felt on the right the wood out to support someone to get onto there. Come across. As you can see, little bits to go there. I'll come across. The support that was there the other day for the camera for the match is now gone. It's been laid down there. Just had to do running the camera on for the match yesterday. Look at the pitch. What I'll do, I'll take one last look at the back here. No need to look at the seats, because as we know where they're at with those at the moment. So I'll just come down here. A different perspective. Look it down again. See a lot of rubbish there. Clean a lot of rubble from the ground. To then tarmac. Or even brickwork on that. As you can see, a lot of things going on around. Got materials here. If I can briefly, I'll try and quickly have a look inside again. See what else is being done inside the stand. So we'll go over. And I'll back away. Have a look from here. Guys on the upper section. Let's come a bit lower. Have a look from here. So inside. Materials, trolleys, trucks, come across, materials there, workbenches, again a lot of materials, and like a storage area, so dump and ground there, some materials, there's lifts and things. Ladders. And across again, it's the materials. And then we come to the steps. The section above is virtually done, so I won't need to look at that one. But what I'll do, I'll leave the video there. If you enjoyed that, please like, share, subscribe. That's Anfield on Thursday, the 1st of February. I'll catch you on the video soon. Take care. Bye for now.